All right. So, war rewards for the season completed. Let's see. Fives. Relic. Yeah. Six. Tier six. Ooh, that'll complete another one. That'll put me. 6,000 off my next rank 4. Alright, so let's claim this stuff. Don't need to look at that yet. Probably be the next one. I'm gonna keep this one fairly short. So, six star Nexus. Gonna come down here real quick. These 25s. Not that motivational. All right. Let's see who we get. Okay, I'll take the new one. I'll take Domino because of the two are awakened. Not bad. She will help out in Battlegrounds defense. You know what? Feeling kind of froggy, so that extra 10,000. And the Nexus. We're gonna do it. This is generally a horrible idea in my previous experience. Yes, it was. It was just a horrible experience right there. Oh, I knew I should have done it from the start. And once they release the banquet crystals, if I get a featured crystal out of one of them, I'll happily open that because that's not costing any shards. Well, that's going to do it for the war season. Rewards, thanks for watching.